God told me to speak. Yes, God told me to speak.
The streets is always talking, but I'm here to set the record straight. ClearVision here to let you know the life on the streets has some serious consequences. Are you really about that life? Watch my documentary and then answer that question.
We first met up with ClearVision at a workout park in Harlem. We wanted to get a preview of his workout regimen. We wanted to see firsthand what he does and how he keeps that body in tip-top shape. Check him out.
I'm going to talk to little kids right now. How you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
Dante.
Okay. What's your name?
Navia.
Okay. Matter of fact, you number two, right? Dante, right?
Yeah.
You seven?
Yeah.
Okay. Like, what you want to be?
I want to be a doctor.
Okay. Wow. I'm saying, you know what? I'll never forget. My daughter was 7 or 8. She said she wanted to be a veterinarian. Like, wow. And I was shocked, you see? I was shocked. I'm gonna let you know. What you wanna be?
A social worker.
A social worker, okay. You know what I'm saying? Now, I never forget, man. I was in 11th grade. No, whoa. The 6th grade. The 6th grade, right? And every Tuesday, the teacher tell us to look at the news on Channel 9. You know what I'm saying? The news come on at 6 o'clock. You know what I'm saying? And I never forget. The weatherman screamed out my name because my teacher, name is Mr. Winston, he know the weatherman. And he screamed out my name real loud and I was shocked. You know what I'm saying? And you know what too? We went back to school, we did a play about the news. And I was a weatherman, you know what I'm saying? But now, I was 11, you know what I'm saying? I never thought about what I wanted to be. You know what I'm saying? Okay,
yeah.
I graduated. I went to Joan of Arc, downtown, 93rd Street, between Columbus and Amsterdam. Okay, I was 7th grade, I passed, 8th grade, I passed, 9th grade, 3 different days, right? 3 different days. One day, I get caught with a garden snake in school. Okay, all right. The next day, I get caught with a bird in school. He was flying around the class. The following day, I get caught with a pit bull in school. You know what? I said to myself, wow, I want to be a veterinarian. You know what I'm saying? So I went to school in Queens. Okay, they sent me a letter. And I go to school in Queens. You know what? They kicked me out. Why they kicked me out? I was having a lot of fights. Now, I'm going to ask you a question. You know what I'm saying? Be honest. You have a lot of fights in school?
Well, I only had one fight in school, and I got in trouble, and I never got to go outside again.
Okay, now, listen to me, baby. I don't know what you got in trouble for, you know what I'm saying? But you feel it, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just go away from it, you know what I'm saying? Because you fighting, you know what I'm saying? You in the school to learn something. You know what I'm saying? Learn something, point blank, learn something. You know what I'm saying? Because you real young, you know what I'm saying? You real young, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, you know what, you never fight in school, right?
No.
Okay, all right, you know what I'm saying? But now, okay, now, long story short, you know what I'm saying? I'll never forget. 2005. You want to say, you know 50 Cent?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. You know what I'm saying? You like him?
Well, I used to like him when I was like a little kid. Four.
Oh, okay, all right. You like 50 Cent?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you know what I'm saying? I never forget. 50 Cent came out of the movie November 4th. I never forget. It was on a Wednesday. And I go, everybody went to see 50 Cent movie. And you know what, too? He bought a car. A white Mercedes-Benz, a used car, but a white maybe Mercedes-Benz. And he got in the car, he looked in the mirror, I'm handsome, you know what I'm saying? And I like that word, you know what I'm saying? So each time I get in my car, I'm handsome. Hey, you know what I'm saying? So, but now, it's just like, you know, way before 50 Cent movie came out, right?
Mm-hmm.
I was doing the wrong things on the streets. You know what I'm saying? Because it's just like, you know, I was hustling. You know what I'm saying? Now, hustling, you can sell anything. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, like drugs, you know what I'm saying? Or cigarettes. Like, you can sell anything when you're not supposed to sell anything. You know what I'm saying? As a matter of fact, I'm going to ask you a question. I'm going to ask you, somebody come up to you, they got a carton, I mean, like a bunch of cigarettes in a truck. And they know you, and they know you, right? And you know, you sell them for me, and you take half. Now, I'm gonna ask you, you sell them for them?
No.
Okay, you sell them for them? Wait, say that again?
I would say no.
Yeah.
Because I'm really not, I do not know them.
Yes.
I'm gonna just walk away from them.
Yes.
Or run.
Yes.
Same thing.
Uh-huh.
Go home.
Okay, you saying, you sell it?
No.
Okay, now listen to me. You want to make a lot of money. You don't need a lot of money like that? Huh? Just be honest. Be honest.
If you're going to make a lot of money, I would.
Just
I don't think that I would be smart enough to sell drugs. I don't know anything about it, so.
No. Those cigarettes. Cigarettes. You know what I'm saying?
Well, it's illegal, so
yes, yeah.
I wouldn't know nothing about it, so I wouldn't want to get caught selling something that I don't really know.
Okay, all right, you know what I'm saying? Now, a lot of guys sell cigarettes, you know what I'm saying? A lot of guys, as a matter of fact, a guy sell a car, you know what I'm saying? He know a gentleman, you know what I'm saying? So he steal a car. He gives the car to the gentleman pay him some money, you know what I'm saying? So, sell a car, sell cigarettes, or steal clothes, sell clothes on the streets, you know what I'm saying? That's all wrong, you know what I'm saying? Now, you worried about the police, you know what too? Worry about your enemies. Matter of fact, worry about your friends. Now, they not your friend, they know you, you know what I'm saying? But you making a lot of money. You know what I'm saying? They mad at you. You know what I'm saying? So, they think about how to rob you. You know what I'm saying? Point blank. You know what? Go to school, you're going to graduate. Go to school, you're going to graduate. You know what I'm saying? Now, I got a daughter, and she got a brother. You know what I'm saying? Her brother graduated college. You know what I'm saying? He don't smoke, and he don't drink. You know what I'm saying? And I don't smoke, and I don't drink. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know what I'm saying? Like, follow something. You know what I'm saying? But now, right now, God let me talk to y'all, and I'm going to tell y'all how, you know what I'm saying? Because it's just like, you know, you shocked me, you know what I'm saying? And she shocked me, you know what I'm saying? Because, like you know, y'all told me what y'all going to do, and I like that, you know what I'm saying? If you go to school, you're going to graduate. Now, I'm going to tell y'all about me, right? You know what I'm saying? Because I was doing the wrong things, right? But I changed, you know what I'm saying? Because I was selling these jeans, you know what I'm saying? Now, $350, you know, two stores in Harlem, two stores in the Bronx, and one store in Brooklyn, you know what I'm saying? I was selling these jeans, right? But my man, he was gonna come out with these jeans also, you know what I'm saying? Now, this is like, you know, the black in the front. Black. Now listen to me. I'm going to tell you what happened to me. Okay, 2005, November 4th, 56 movie came out. I went to see it. You know what I'm saying? After that, all right. Now, I go to the gym by the Magic Johnson Theater. You know what I'm saying? Like 124th, 125th, and 8th Avenue on the downtown side. And so I wake up 4 o'clock in the morning, go to the bathroom to pee, you know what I'm saying? But somebody ring my bell, you know what I'm saying? So I pee, wash my hands off. I said, who this? I let him upstairs, you know what I'm saying? So I open the door. Man, why are you ringing my bell so late, you know what I'm saying? But now, okay, he was talking to me, but I was doing something in the kitchen, you know what I'm saying? So I can hear him, I talk back to him, you know what I'm saying? Boom, he was talking to my back. Okay, now, I never forget, you know what I'm saying? Now, God taking care of me all this time. I never knew that. God was taking care of me all this time. You know what I'm saying? Now, I want you to listen to me. He pulled out a gun, you know what I'm saying? But I couldn't see the gun because I was doing something in the kitchen. You know what I'm saying? Okay, now he pulled a gun, you know what I'm saying? But I hit a trigger. You know what I'm saying? So I turned around, man, get rid of that gun. What you doing? You know what I'm saying? Boom, right? But I never knew he was trying to kill me. I really never knew that. You know what I'm saying? So I turned around again. I was doing something in the kitchen. You know what I'm saying? After that, he shot me in the head. You know what I'm saying? But now I try to stand up. I hold the counter. You know what I'm saying? But my whole body was numb. My whole body was numb. You know what I'm saying? He shot me in the head. The bullet came out matter of fact, my right eye hit the wall. You know what I'm saying? After that, he left. You know what I'm saying? I fell. You know what I'm saying? My whole body was numb, and I'll never forget. I told God I was coming to see him. You know what I'm saying? But you know what? Wow, God let me move my body. Now, I couldn't stand up. I was able to move my body. I was shocked. Okay, I crawled out the kitchen. I went to the living room. After that, I laid down on my back. Now, I asked God, you want me to lay here, wait for an ambulance to come and get me? You know what I'm saying? Or you want me to crawl downstairs? You know what I'm saying? God said, crawl downstairs. Okay. Crawl to my door, open my door. Now the stairs right there, you know what I'm saying? But the elevator right here. You know what I'm saying? So I took the elevator. You know what I'm saying? And you know what too? I was shocked. The elevator's on my floor. And I live on the second floor. You know what I'm saying? So I took the elevator downstairs. Right? I crawled out the elevator. Now I'm trying to go to the door, but my neighbor, oh my God, you know what I'm saying? So he gave me his shirt. I wiped my face off. After that, I opened up the next door, the ambulance at the next door, you know what I'm saying? So they put me on the stop of the trestle, you know what I'm saying? And you know what, the ambulance asked me the whole bunch of questions, the same questions. I said, please, take me to the hospital, you know what I'm saying? They took me to the hospital, okay, I'm all right, you know what I'm saying? I was in the hospital for like a month, 3 weeks or a month, you know what I'm saying?
So when your friend came into your house that night,
yeah.
Was it like a real good friend? Because if you turned around and you saw him trying to shoot at you and you saw a gun, you weren't like kind of suspicious, like
nah. Cause it's like, you know, hey, it's like I thought he was like playing. I thought he was playing. You know what I'm saying? Cause he was my real friend. I thought he was playing, man. How you doing? You know what I'm saying? Now, okay, I went back to the gym, you know what I'm saying? But I lost a lot of weight, you know what I'm saying? I was weighing like 166. Yeah, 166, you know what I'm saying? But I went back to the gym, because I love calisthenics, you know what I'm saying? So I hit the ball, you know what I'm saying? Do the push-ups, the dips, and the legs, whatever, you know what I'm saying? And hey, I got my weight back. And, okay, now I believe in God. I'm going to tell you why, you know what I'm saying? All that time, you know what I'm saying? My daughter, I'll never forget, I was going to take my daughter with me to the party, you know what I'm saying? So I went to New Jersey, bought the last Viper, you know what I'm saying? And the Viper's on the showroom floor, you know what I'm saying? The back was different, the rims is different, you know what I'm saying? But only reason I didn't buy that Viper, it was yellow, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So boom, right? So the gentleman worked inside the dealership. He drove me real far to get another Viper, you know what I'm saying? All white Viper with the blue liner on it, the soft top, you know what I'm saying? So, okay, the same month, November 25th, I never forget, it was on a Saturday. I had my car parked on the 112th Street on the downtown side across the street from the supermarket, right? And I was going to take my little daughter with me to the party. You know what I'm saying? And she was sick. She was sick. I said, wow. So I'm saying, so you know what? Take my daughter home. And everything happened for a reason, because I believe that. Because I got inside my car. I got inside my car. You know what I'm saying? But now, when you get inside your car, right? And you start up your car, right? You don't press gas at all. You start up your car. Okay. Now, when you press gas, right? The doors lock automatically. You know what I'm saying? But I ain't pus gas at all. You know what I'm saying? So I was in my car. I started up my car, right? After that, somebody opened my doors. They shot me right here, in my traps, in my chest, in my ribs, and two more times in my head. You know what I'm saying? But now 112 she come down. Like 7, St. Nicholas, Lenox, and 5th. I drove my car up 112th Street. You know what I'm saying? And I crashed my car to the pole near the supermarket. After that, my doors locked automatically. Now, I'm real lucky. I'm gonna tell you why I'm real lucky. God is over. You know what I'm saying? Now, I tell you, I went to New Jersey, and a gentleman working inside the dealership, he drove me real far in New Jersey to get all white Viper. Because a lot of people, you know what I'm saying, try to break my windows for the garbage can. But my windows didn't break, you know what I'm saying? But I had a soft top, and a lot of people cut my top off, and they saved me out my car. They saved me out my car. You know what I'm saying? Now. Now, before I go in the hospital, you know what I'm saying? You know what? And you know what too, right? I'm gonna ask you, you know what I'm saying? And be honest, you know what I'm saying? Somebody selling cigarettes. You know what I'm saying? He got a lot of cigarettes, you know what I'm saying? And he know you. He asked you to sell them and cut down the price with half. You know what I'm saying? You take half and he take half. You gonna do that?
No.
Huh?
No.
Okay, you know what I'm saying? Now, you know what I'm saying? And I tell him, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And I messed up. But I'm lucky. I'm lucky because I'm still living. You know what I'm saying? Okay. The first car I got, I don't know, like 2000 or 2001. It's an Acura. $4. 120 miles. Like, you know, 120 miles per hour on the dashboard, you know what I'm saying? And I bought that. It's like, wow, you know what I'm saying? I got all painted right again. I got rims. I got carpet. I got tinted windows. I got a system. And I like the Acura, you know what I'm saying? After that, okay. Two more Corvettes. A Z. After that, a last Corvette. After that, Red Viper, Black Viper, Silver Viper, White Viper, and I had my money down on the Porsche. You know what I'm saying? After that, the chain, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of money, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you know what, so I said to myself, right? All that for nothing. Yes, all that for nothing. You know what I'm saying? And I'm lucky. Because God wouldn't want me to die, you know what I'm saying? God want me to talk to y'all, you know what I'm saying? All that, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm gonna ask y'all, be honest, you know what I'm saying? You'll come out your house, you know what I'm saying? Because, all right, y'all live in Harlem, you know what I'm saying? Harlem, Queens, Brooklyn, and the Bronx, Staten Island, whatever, right? You'll come out the house, right? You'll see a lot of things, you know I'm saying, what y'all think about when y'all see a nice car? What y'all think about? What you think about? What you think about?
That I'm gonna get that when I get older.
I'm saying, and how you gonna get that though?
By like staying in school, get my education.
Okay, I'm saying, never thought you 13?
Yeah.
You in the ninth grade?
Yeah.
I'm saying, and it's just like, please, please, man, graduate. I'm saying, point blank, you know what I'm saying, go to college, whatever, I'm saying. But you know what, too? You young, I'm saying. And you know what, too? Right now, you young, right? But you're not going to be young, I'm saying, because you're going to get older. You know what I'm saying? You're going to get older, and you're going to be a gentleman. I'm saying, he's going to get older, he's going to be a gentleman. I'm saying, she's going to get older, she's going to be a young lady. I'm saying, please. It's like, you know, matter of fact, like, talk to yourself. Matter of fact, you know what, too? Talk to God. Yeah. Talk to God, you know what I'm saying? Point blank, you know what I'm saying? And I messed up, but I'm still living. I thank God for that. I thank God for that, you know what I'm saying? What up, you know what I'm saying? But now, I'm going to tell you I was in the hospital, you know what I'm saying? 2006, November, I get shot, right? Okay. I go to the hospital. And the doctors tell my sister, you know what I'm saying? He gets shot in his head. You know what I'm saying? I got to pull up, put it out. You know what I'm saying? Boom, right? But while they was doing that, boom, I was in a coma. I weighed more than 300 pounds. My temperature is like 109, 110, 111. You know what I'm saying? And it's just like, after that, right, I woke up next year. Yes, next year, 2007. But I woke up 2007. Oh, man, I weighed 100 pounds. I weighed 100 pounds. I couldn't walk at all. You know what I'm saying? I couldn't walk at all, and I couldn't speak. It's just like, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to give you an example, right? I was in a hospital, you know what I'm saying? And I had a nightmare every day, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, I was wide awoke, I had a nightmare. I was wide awoke, I had a nightmare. I was sleeping, I had a nightmare, you know what I'm saying? And I used the bathroom myself. I take a number two, you know what I'm saying? It took the nurse like an hour and some change to come and change me. But I'm not mad at her. I'm not mad at her at all. Because she had a whole lot of patients to take care of, right? But I couldn't talk. So I couldn't get her attention. You know what I'm saying? What up? And you know what, too? I had a bell. You know what I'm saying? So you want the nurse attention, you ring the bell. I ain't know about the bell. I ain't know about the bell at all. You know what I'm saying? And it's just like, you know... So every day, you know what I'm saying? Like, boom, my fist is closed, you know what I'm saying? Like, matter of fact, you know what, too? I was a little born baby, you know what I'm saying? Because every day, God was taking care of me, you know what I'm saying? Because every day, God moved my hands. Bang, bang, you know what I'm saying? Because I couldn't, the nurse, she had to come and feed me. You know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, I was getting fed in my stomach. You know what I'm saying? Because I couldn't eat nothing right now. The nurse had to come and wipe me. You know what I'm saying? They had to bathe me in my bed. You know what I'm saying? They had to change my sheets in my bed because I couldn't walk at all. It's just like I was going through a lot. You know what I'm saying? But every day, I get much better. Every day, I get much better. You know what I'm saying? After that, I went downtown to Bellevue. And the Bellevue, that hospital, you know what I'm saying? Like, take me to the gym. Take me to the gym, you know what I'm saying? Take me to the speech in class. So, you know, it's like I was downtown in Bellevue, you know what I'm saying? And it's just like, I'll never forget, they took me to the bathroom. I take a number two, right? The nurse had the white, my behind for me. I couldn't do nothing. The nurse had to brush my teeth. You know what I'm saying? The nurse had to feed me. You know what I'm saying? The nurse had to change my bed. I couldn't do nothing. But every day, I'm getting much better. Hey, I go to the bathroom. I never forget. I tap up, like, the nurse on the shoulder. Please take me to the bathroom. You know what I'm saying? She take me to the bathroom. I take a number two. And bring, I wipe my, you know what I'm saying? And I wash my hands and I go back to my bed, you know what I'm saying?
Did it take you a long time to get brolic?
Well, matter of fact, I'm gonna tell you about that later on, you know what I'm saying? But now, it's just like, you know, um, every day, you know what I'm saying, I'm getting much better. I'm getting much better, you know what I'm saying? And I was shocked, you know what I'm saying? And I'll never forget, I was in downtown in Bellevue, right? I was sitting on a chair by myself. And I told God, thank you, God, thank you, God, thank you, God, you know what I'm saying? You saved me. Two times, like, wow, you know what I'm saying? And I said, you know what, I'm all right, I'm just chilling, you know what I'm saying? And you know what, God told me to do push-ups. I was shocked. God told me to do push-ups. All right. The next day, my man came to see me at the hospital. You know what I'm saying? His name is Al. You know what I'm saying? So he helped me down to the floor. You know what I'm saying? So I went down to the floor, right? I was in a push-up position, right? You know what I'm saying? I couldn't push myself up one time. One time. I said, wow, please help me back up. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, look at me now. Look at me now, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna tell you, right? Every day, you know what I'm saying? Every day I'm getting much better, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, all right, I left the hospital. Because now I can do push-ups now, right? But you know what? I couldn't count. Yo, I couldn't count at all, man. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, you know, oh, man, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, my baby mom's counting. My uncle was counting. His son was counting. Matter of fact, my uncle's sister was counting, my aunt, you know what I'm saying? I couldn't count at all, you know what I'm saying? Oh, matter of fact, alphabets, oh man, I don't know the alphabets, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? To spell words, I couldn't spell the words at all, you know what I'm saying? But every day, my hands opening up, okay, I can count. I can know my alphabets, you know what I'm saying? I know I'm starting to learn a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Because you know what, too? I wouldn't stop at all. When you want to ask me a question, just ask me. Brother, just ask me. You see, because he asked me a question, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to ask this question later on, too, because I know what he asked me, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, so the second time you got shot, do you know who it was?
No. Matter of fact, you know what, too? Well, you know what? Now, I got in my car, you know what I'm saying? But you know what? To that day, I realized, I don't know, I got in my car. I started my car after that I got shot. Somebody told me I was outside of my car. I got shot. After that, I got in my car. This is Cindy. I don't know what really happened that day, you know what I'm saying? But I said to myself, I sat in my car. I started my car. After that, I got shot five times. I drove my car off the block, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of people told me, oh, he had a hoodie on. I don't know. I really don't know what I'm saying. But listen to me, you know what? I'm still living. And you know what, too? Okay, and don't go through this, you know what I'm saying? Because you know what? The wrong things, like hustling, you know what, too? Hustling work with guns, you know what I'm saying? Because you know what? You hustling, you know what I'm saying? You selling whatever. You selling whatever. You're not supposed to be selling whatever on the streets. You know what I'm saying? After that, guns. You know what I'm saying? Because somebody see you hustling and you making a lot of money, bang. You know what I'm saying? They shoot you. You know what I'm saying? So it's just like, hey, you know what I'm saying? And somebody told me he had a hoodie on, blah, blah, blah. But you know what, too? I did. I went to church, right? And I forgive him. I forgive him. Word up, I forgive him. You know what I'm saying? I don't know who did it, and I don't want to know who did it, but I forgive him.
So your friend that shot you the first time, Do you forgive him? Do you speak to him?
Yeah.
You speak to him?
No, I don't know what I'm saying. But hey, I forgive him, and I forgive him.
Was to see him, would you speak to him, or would you?
Yes, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Would you ask him, like, why? Yeah.
Well, you know what, too? You know what? I don't know if I'm asking that question, you know what I'm saying? I said to myself, he shot me money. Point blank, you know what I'm saying? But, and I asked him that question, and he said something else. I said to myself, why I'm asking that question? You know what I'm saying? So, you know what, too? That question's not on my mind, you know what I'm saying? I'm still living. How you doing? Okay, and I'm going my way. And I hope he go his way.
Did you go to school?
Yes, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, you know what, too? I tell him, right? I was in the 10th grade to go to school to be a veterinarian in Queens. You know what I'm saying? They kicked me out of school. Why? I was having a plenty of fights. I'm gonna give you an example, right? You go to school and somebody's snapping on your sneakers, somebody snapping on your shirt, I'm saying, hey, go to another classroom, whatever, I'm saying, point blank. But laugh, I'm saying, because you laughed with them, okay, and you enjoying it. Because, hey, I'm saying, so I'm saying, but does somebody snapping on you? Don't fight. Don't fight. Because he's snapping on you? Nah, don't fight. Please don't fight, I'm saying, whatever, man. Don't fight. And it's just like, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, you know what too, right? What you want to be though?
A lawyer.
Oh, wow, a lawyer, okay. I'm saying, so now, right? Now, it's just like, you know, so I had like, I left the hospital, blah, 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 I'm saying, oh yeah, I had like 5 seizures. Yeah, I had 5 seizures, you know what I'm saying? But God taking care of me, right? Because a long time ago, I was taking pills. I'm saying 1,000 grams in the morning and 1,000 at night. Now the seizures pills, oh man, make me tired. I'm saying, but you know what? The last time I had a seizure, like 4 years.
What was your nightmare?
You know what too? Okay, you know what? I was in a boat. I don't know, right? And it's like, and somebody come to get us like almost every day, you know what I'm saying? And they call out my name, okay, yes, please save me, you know what I'm saying? So I go to the door, right? And somebody did something wrong and they sent me back in the boat, you know what I'm saying? And somebody hit me with a whip, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? But now another dream, right? I was in a room, my man, he was talking to the female. She was sitting down on a chair, right? Now in my room, it's a bunch of rocks, right? And in my room is full of big bats, you know what I'm saying? And a gentleman had on wings and he flew up top. So I tried to go talk to him and he flew away. And I said, oh man. So I got down a ladder, opened up a door full of Black Panthers. I closed the door and I woke up, you know what I'm saying? It's like I had a whole lot of dreams, right up. You know what I'm saying? So, okay, so I had like 5 seizures, you know what I'm saying? After that, I was taking medication, you know what I'm saying? But now, the last time I had a seizure, like 4 years ago, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm all right. And I found out seizures, like, you know, like the doctor asked me what part of my body was shaking. I said the top part of my body was shaking. You know what I'm saying? The doctor asked me, I peed on myself. I said, nah, you know what I'm saying? So a whole lot of seizures, you know what I'm saying? Like, you go to sleep, you go to catch a seizure when you're sleeping. It's just like a whole lot of seizures. Now, I'm all right, you know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna ask y'all, you know what I'm saying? Now, you're doing the right thing. They're doing the right thing. And I like that, you know what I'm saying? Go to school, go to college, you know what I'm saying? And talk to God, you know what I'm saying?
And get an education.
Yes, you know what I'm saying?
Get a job, do something.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Don't do bad stuff.
Right, you know what I'm saying? But now, go to church, you know what I'm saying? But you know what too, I found out? Talk to God by yourself, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you ain't got to hold your head up. Just talk to God like he right there in front of you, you know what I'm saying? And now you talk to God, right, you know what I'm saying? You're going to get what God wants you to get, you know what I'm saying? But you got to wait, you know what I'm saying? You're going to get that, you know what I'm saying? It's just like, you know, what I've been through, I thank God every day because I'm still living, you know what I'm saying? Because I got shot the first time, I was 32, you know what I'm saying? But now I'm still living, I'm lucky, and I learned a lot, you know what I'm saying? And you know what too? God wants me to talk to children, you know what I'm saying? What up, man? Now, and you know, I said to myself right now, I'm talking to a young lady and 2 gentlemen, right? You know what? A lot of people told me, only one person gonna hear you, you know what I'm saying? But you know what I found out, man? Like, wow, man. Like, you're all here, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, now, what's your name?
Navia.
What's your name?
Dante.
And what's your name?
Joshua.
Now, listen to me, right? I forget names real quick. You know what I'm saying? But y'all speak to me every day, I know your voice, you know what I'm saying? But you know what too, right? Navia, Joshua, right?
No, Dante.
Dante, Joshua, right? You know what I'm saying? I hope you're going. You go to school to learn, you know what I'm saying? And I hope you're not going to go through what I've been through, you know what I'm saying? Point blank, you know what I'm saying? Listen, right?
Did you crash all your cars, all your Vipers?
Nah, you know what I'm saying? And, like, matter of fact, the last one, hey, you know what I'm saying? I got shot and I crashed it to the pole, you know what I'm saying? But, matter of fact, you asked me that, I crashed my Viper, well, the red Viper in New Jersey, you know what I'm saying? And, hey, I got another one, you know what I'm saying? But now, it's just like, you know, I hope you'll realize, you know what I'm saying? Because you know what, so I found out? You're all going to listen to me, you know what I'm saying? You're going to go to school, you know what I'm saying? You're going to learn a lot, you know what I'm saying? Because right now, all right, she's 16. She in 11th grade, you know what I'm saying? Man, next year, bang, 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 she's shooting to college, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, she got things to do, you know what I'm saying? And you know what, too? Now listen to me, right? I know you look good. I know he looked good. And I know she looked good. She looked gorgeous, you know what I'm saying? But you know what? Don't worry about a female. Don't worry about the female. And don't worry about the gentleman, you know what I'm saying? You got other things to do. You got other things to do, man, you know what I'm saying? Because right now, you know what I'm saying? The female's her age, matter of fact, the female's younger than her, and they having sex, you know what I'm saying? And please, I'm asking y'all, stop that, you know what I'm saying? Go to college, or matter of fact, go back to school. I'm gonna give you an example, right? My uncle graduated, you know what I'm saying? He graduated, right? But he's not 20, he's not 30. He's not 40, he's 50-something, he graduated, you know what I'm saying? And he got a job, after that he got another job, you know what I'm saying? Word up, he graduated, you know what I'm saying? And he got another job, you know what I'm saying? And he's 50, you know what I'm saying? So, you're young, please graduate, man. Graduate, you know what I'm saying? And that's like each time I see my uncle, I shake his hand. It's just like, I'm proud of him. Okay, my other uncle, you know what I'm saying? Okay, he's not young, but he looks young. He looks 50. Now, he knows karate, a masked belt, you know what I'm saying? Not 1, 2, 5 degrees of master belt. Like, wow, man, wow, you know what I'm saying? He don't drink, he don't smoke, you know what I'm saying? And he walk downtown, he walk uptown, you know what I'm saying? Because when you get certain amount of age, you gotta move your legs, you know what I'm saying? Because you don't move your legs, man, you're gonna be in a bed for the rest of your life. You know what I'm saying? You gotta move your legs. And you know what, too? He's still fighting karate today, you know what I'm saying? You know what, too? I'm trying to follow my uncle. Yeah, I'm trying to follow him, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't drink and I don't smoke. And I'm trying to follow, man. And it's like each time I look at him, it's like, wow, man. Like, wow, man. You know what I'm saying? It's like he shocked me, you know what I'm saying? Because he carried himself right, you know what I'm saying? And I'm asking you, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's just like, I'm asking all of y'all. Matter of fact, I'm asking the people who are watching this DVD right now, please. Matter of fact, you know what, too? On first for the documentary, I said, follow me because I'm following God. You know what, too? You know what? All right. Don't follow me. Follow God. You know what I'm saying? Point blank. Take a piece of paper. You write down things you did wrong. You write down things you did right. You know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? And each day, you're going to do something right. I'm giving examples. Go to the store. Steal the bag of chips. You know what I'm saying? Don't do that no more. Scratch it off. You know what I'm saying? Scratch it off.
You can't just steal a bag of chips. You gotta pay for it.
Yeah, I know that. You know what I'm saying? But a lot of gentlemen, a lot of females, they broke, you know what I'm saying? So they steal a bag of chips because they hungry. You You know what I'm saying? But you gotta pay for it. You know what I'm saying? Right there. You know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? Like you know, carry yourself right. Carry yourself right. You know what I'm saying? And you carry yourself right, like wow. You know what I'm saying? What up? You know what too? I like to think the person. You know what I'm saying? The female to the gentleman who take care of me at the hospital. Who take care of me at the hospital, you know what I'm saying? Because I never forget. The doctors told my uncle to pull a plug. Oh, wow. And Tito left his job, came to the hospital. He said, yo, don't pull a plug. Don't pull a plug. Wait the next year. You know what? I woke up the next year. You know what I'm saying? I'd like to take Tito for that. You asked me a question. What you asked me?
How long did it take you to get broad, like, strong, I mean?
Oh, yeah, well, it's like, you know, now, I'll never forget, right? I love calisthenics, right? So, like 4 or 5 years ago, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, do push-ups, do pull-ups, you know what I'm saying? Boom, you know what I'm saying? Now, I got a plate in my head. Yes, I got a plate right here. I got a plate right here, you know what I'm saying? And the second seizure I get, I was on the bed and I fell off the bed and I'm lucky I hit this. I'm saying, because before I got a plate, I ain't have nothing here. And I'm lucky I hit this, you know what I'm saying? But now I got this, right? You know what too? I can do pull-ups, you know what I'm saying? Because one day my man took me downtown, right? After that, he see a scaffold. He said, yo, do two pull-ups, right? I grabbed the bar, I couldn't do one pull-up. You know what I'm saying? But now I got a plate in my head. I can do pull-ups. So,
I want to ask, how did you get that?
What, to the plate?
Yeah.
No, because I got shot in my head.
Did it hurt when they put it inside you?
No, I was out, you know what I'm saying? But now, I work out, right, you know what I'm saying? And, but you know what, too? I wake up in the morning, right? And I love water. I drink water all day, every day, night and day, you know what I'm saying? I love fruit, you know what I'm saying? Because you know what too? He tell me he had an apple this morning. You know what I'm saying? I love fruit, you know what I'm saying? And I love vegetables, you know what I'm saying? Now, you love working out, right?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And I hope you love working out, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, you love working out?
No, actually, I don't.
Okay, but you know what I found out, right? Number one, you gotta talk to God. Number two, you know what I'm saying? You gotta know what you eating. You gotta know what you eating. And number three, yeah, you gotta work out. You know what I'm saying? Now, okay, give you an example, right? Early in the morning, walk uptown real fast. Walk uptown real fast. And walk back downtown real fast. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And you know what, too? You working out. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But you, like, you know what I'm saying? But now I know you know what I'm saying? You like doing push-ups, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, you know what, too? You could do this?
I think so.
Stand up to do this. Now listen, put your arms in here. And turn around. Right.
Josh.
Right, yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay. Hello? Give it to me.
That helps you, like, TFA the chest, right?
Chest, shoulders, biceps, and forearms, in your back though, in your back. Hello? You wanna get up? Huh? Hello?
You wanna do it? Yeah.
That's how it works. Okay, alright. Now listen, baby. Hold this, and turn around.
This stick is heavy.
Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright then. Yeah. One more time. Yeah. Oh, one more time. Yeah. Hold it. Aiden.
Yeah.
I don't know. You want to try it?
All right, I'll try it.
Oh, wow. You know what I'm saying? But put your hands in the wrist.
Okay.
Let me put my arms
right.
Oh, no.
Huh? Hello? Right here. Listen, stand up.
Archie, can I go?
Yes. Right. One more time. Come on. Yes. One more time. Yeah, see? Yeah. All right, listen to me, right? The first time, my man did the CD, you know what I'm saying? The first time, right? And you know what, too? His name is D, you know what I'm saying? He's selling shirts 8 millimeters up and 9 millimeters down, right? 8 millimeters up and 9 millimeters down, you know what I'm saying? And D always busy, you know what I'm saying? But you know what, too? I forgot, you know what I'm saying? The rapper, you know what I'm saying? Her name is Jaqueen, and you're gonna hear about her. You're gonna hear about her, you know what I'm saying? And you know what, too? Who we? I'm lucky, you know what I'm saying? Because God got a hold of her, you know what I'm saying? Because way back in the days, she fight a gentleman, you know what I'm saying? A gentleman, you know what I'm saying? Forget about his girl, she fight a gentleman, you know what I'm saying? But you know what, too? It's like she talking to God, you know what I'm saying? She calls me, she talk about God for me on the phone, she read the Bible to me, or she talk about anything, you know what I'm saying? What up, you know what I'm saying? So what? Jaqueen is going to make it, though. Jaqueen is going to make it, you know what I'm saying? And after that, this DVD, you know what I'm saying? It's a movie, you know what I'm saying? What's the name of the movie?
Come Up.
All right, you know what I'm saying? You know what, too? I'm in this movie.
Come Up is like when you get a lot of money or you take something for somebody.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But I'm in this movie also, you know what I'm saying? But you know what, too? I'm going to tell you, you know what I'm saying? You don't have to, you can hustle, but hustle the right way. Don't hustle the wrong way. You know what I'm saying? What up, you know what I'm saying? Because I was selling jeans, $350, you know what I'm saying? Okay, you can do that, you know what I'm saying? In a store, two stores in Manhattan, two stores in Bronx, and one store in Brooklyn. Hustle the right way. Don't hustle the wrong way, you know what I'm saying? You're going to get the nice car, you're going to get the nice chain, what up, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Get it the right way. You know what I'm saying? Because you know what, too? I found out I'm lucky because I'm still living. God, oh, wow. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going here to tell y'all, you know what I'm saying? Please, go to school. Do the right thing. Don't do the wrong thing, you know what I'm saying? You know what, too? I'm after myself. I'm talking to all three of y'all right now, you know what I'm saying? And you know what? Y'all going to listen to me, you know what I'm saying? What up, man? Please, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you see a problem? Hey, go another way. Just go another way, man. I'm saying, word up, man. Word up. It's like, you know, do the push-ups in your house. I'm saying, word up, man. Now, I love honey buns, I'm saying, because I can burn it off, I'm saying. But now, I'm going to give you an example. You don't work out, right? Okay, I'm saying. All right, you know, you eat honey buns, but not every day. You know what I'm saying? Word up, I'm saying. But eat fruit and vegetables, I'm saying. Steam the fish, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't eat red meat and I don't eat pork, you know what I'm saying? But take care of yourself, you know what I'm saying? When you take care of yourself, the rest is going to happen the right way, you know what I'm saying? Please, love God, you know what I'm saying? Word up, man. It's just like, you know, word up, take care of yourself and everything is going to happen the right way. You know what I'm saying? Word up, man.
So, if you could start all over.
Yes.
Is there anything that you would change, like hustling, the friends that you had, or... Is there any regrets? Or?
You know what, too, right? You know what? I'm not mad, you know what I'm saying? But I found out I'm not hustling, you know what I'm saying? Because you know what, too? Hustling, I hope, like you know, like, I'm going to give you an example, right? You know what I'm saying? You hustle, you know what I'm saying? And you think you're around your friends. Nah, you're not around your friends. You're around your enemies, but you don't know your enemies because they don't love you. They love your money. You know what I'm saying? So you know what, too, right? Like, you go outside every day, you meet him or you meet her, you know what I'm saying? But you really don't know her. You know what I'm saying? But now you know her because you make a lot of money. How you doing? Oh, you want something to the store? Nah, you know what I'm saying? What up, man? Please, you know what I'm saying? When you meet somebody, you know what I'm saying? And you, before, like, you need to know them. You know what I'm saying? Though, not their first name, not their last name, you need to know them.
Do you think the reason You got shot is because that you was making a lot of money?
I don't know what I'm saying. Hey, I really don't know what I'm saying, but I don't know, man. I'm saying, I could use that example, what I'm saying. I really don't know, though. I really don't know, man. I'm saying, but I'm saying, but you know what, too? Don't be like me, I'm saying. What up, man? Now, I'm following God, I'm saying, point blank, I'm saying. And I told y'all, please follow God. Don't follow me, just follow God. Follow God. I'm saying, what up, man? All right?
All right.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? Now, when I work out, right? Yeah. I used to pat myself in the back. I don't pat myself in the back now. You know what I'm saying? I pat myself in the arms. I pat God on the arms. All right?
I want to ask you, do you eat carrots?
Yes. Hey, yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Because you know what, too? Oh, yeah. You know what, too? I love Nike commercials, right? Because Nike, in the commercial, they says, just do it. Just do it. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Now, you see, now, when she finished the documentary, you should watch it, you know what I'm saying? You should watch it. I'm not going to tell you it's going to happen. You should watch it, right? You know what I'm saying? Point blank. I love working out, you know what I'm saying? Point blank, you know what I'm saying? But you don't, it's you know, you know what I'm saying? And you know, hello? You don't know. I'm blind. Now, you know what blind is?
Like, you can't see anything.
Right. Yeah. See, all that time I was with you, you thought I can see. I can't see you. But, listen to me. I'm going to see you one day because I believe in God. Because God opened my hands and one day, bang, and I can see. I can see, you know what I'm saying? Because right now, I'm getting much better every day, you know what I'm saying? And you know what, too? Wow, I'm about to cry. Listen to me. And I'm proud. I'm proud y'all's here today. I'm proud y'all's here today. Now, I know him. You know what I'm saying? Because a long time ago, I had your picture in my card and in my wallet. See, you never knew that. I had your picture. I love you, though. You know what I'm saying? You know what, too? And I love them. And I just met them today. I just met them today. Please, please, do the right thing. Do the right thing. Do the right thing. You know what I'm saying? You know, do boxing, you know, karate. Don't use it unless you have to use it. Don't use it unless you have to use it.
You can't use it on people that...
Don't start with me. You know what I'm saying? Don't start with you. You know what I'm saying? But people start with you, you have to use it. You know what I'm saying? You have to do bang, bang, boom. All right. Calm down. You know what I'm saying? Point blank. You know what I'm saying? But don't use it unless you have to use it. You know what I'm saying? Point blank. Word up, man. And you know what I'm saying? It's just like, man, take care of yourself. Word up, man. Like Nike. Take care of yourself, man. All right? Hold my hands. Raise your hands up. All right, man.
Show the way.